can see a little patchy fog. That's what that is in southwestern parts of the state. Most of us, though, mostly clear. And low temperatures are going to struggle a little bit. Teens to around 20 degrees. Again, the snowpack playing a pretty big part in how cold it actually gets. And then we should warm up tomorrow. We're looking at the upper 40s to around 50, maybe even a little bit warmer in some spots. So a warm-up is just beginning.